नमस्ते, वी आर गोइंग टू डू जल नीति टुडे। जल नीति, वी विल बी पोरिंग वाटर फ्रॉम वन साइड एंड टेकिंग इट आउट फ्रॉम अदर साइड एंड अगेन फ्रॉम दिस साइड एंड टेकिंग आउट फ्रॉम दिस साइड यूजिंग दिस पॉट। ओके, दिस जल नीति विल हेल्प यू टू कीप योर नोजल पैसेज क्लीन एंड एज योर इंटरनल पैसेज आर गेटिंग क्लीन सो यू कैन सेव योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम मेनी काइंड ऑफ डिस्टर्बेंस, इंटरनल डिस्टर्बेंस और वायरसेस एंड ऑल। Okay, so let us see how we are going to do it. First, you do the Kapalbhati for a minute, like this. Fast exhaling. So clean your passages. Then after that, take this pot, fill the water. In this water, this is hot water, not very hot water. The water which you can touch, it's come to your body temperature only, not the cold water, not the hot water. Put a little salt in that, and then after that, fill this. After filling this, what you are going to say is, I am just turning my head one side and putting from this side and water will come from this side. While this, I have to keep my mouth open and breathe from the mouth, not from the nose. If you breathe from the nose, water may go from your head area and it will end up in the sinus or migraine or some other problem. So be careful about that. Don't breathe from the nose, only breathing from the mouth. See how we are doing. So after pushing like this, turn your head one side, and after turning your head one side, start breathing from your mouth. Now you have to do the Kapalbhati. After doing from both nostrils, you have to do the Kapalbhati. Why? Because the water drops will be there in the both side, inside the nose. So you have to clean that. For that you have to do Kapalbhati like this. Clean that. So now we'll do the Kapalbhati. Kapalbhati from single nostril. From this nostril, bend your neck and do other nostril. Take your head up and do so. Now clean complete drops. Whatever drops are there, all the drops has to come out so that no headache, no sinus. Okay, after that do like this. That's all.